Good morning, everybody. Happy May 7th. Today is a special day, and I have a little, I have a little special something prepared at the end of this video, so please stay tuned for that. I want to answer a few questions over here that were sent my way. Nora was talking about how you were agreeing how olives are the best food in the whole world. Well, there is a reason that you are so awesome. It's because you agree with the same things that I do. And yes, olives are amazing. And her question was, do you prefer homemade cookies or homemade cake? And I would probably have to say I definitely enjoy homemade cookies more. I love homemade cake, but I find it's harder to find good cookies than good cake in stores. So I really, really do enjoy homemade cookies. And Ben, you asked, Ben has a joke for everybody here, so I'll save that answer for tomorrow. But Ben's joke is, what do you call a fake noodle? I've said this one before, so you guys should know it. And then he asked me if I had any other good jokes. So let's see what jokes I've got up my sleeve. So, jokes of the day. What has cities, no houses, forests, but no trees, water, but no fish? Joke number one, or riddle number one, rather. Next riddle is, what is harder to catch the faster you run? Boom. Those are the riddles of the day. Now, today is Eva's birthday. Eva is my goddaughter. Officially, she would have been my goddaughter on Saturday, but that was canceled. But officially, as of Saturday, she will be my goddaughter. So I will no longer have to say, going to see my friend's daughter, going to play with my friend's kids. No, she will be my goddaughter. Eva, I love you very, very much. And this little video is for you. So I'm sending you cinque baci. Have a beautiful day. And enjoy this video.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Don't worry, baby, just call my name. I'll be there in a hurry, you don't have to worry.
Set you free. I told you.